Hey Java developers, want to ensure you're getting the most up-to-date versions of the JDK in your builds? Check out these script-friendly download URLs. Ensuring you are building, testing, and deploying the most up-to-date JDK release is critical, so that your applications are secure with the latest security updates, operate well by having the latest bug fixes, and are performant by including the latest performance updates. To best achieve this goal, the downloading and installing of the JDK should be automated, which can be done by using the Oracle JDK script-friendly URLs. To be compatible with scripting, the URLs need to follow a consistent pattern. For the JDK downloads, they would be base URL slash Java slash Java version slash latest JDK dash version OS CPU architecture underscore bin and file type. Okay, that's a mouthful. Here's a couple of examples. For Linux ARM 64 JDK 19, the URL would be this. And for Windows JDK MSI installer on x64, the URL would be this. Downloading older versions of the JDK is possible, which might be needed for testing needs or compatibility purposes. To use an older JDK version, the URL would be similar, but with archive instead of latest and the full version ID, like here with JDK 1705 ARM 64. If you are using GitHub Actions for your CI process, there is a GitHub action available under the Oracle GitHub Actions that is compatible with these URLs. Happy coding!